All right, now we're going to take a look at the Foo Fighters' Monkey Wrench. The first thing to know about this song is we're going to tune the guitar with a drop D tuning. That just means we take the low E string down a full step, so the pitch is D. So now the tuning on the guitar is D, A, D, G, E, E. Okay, the first riff sounds like this. All right, so what I'm doing here is I'm playing these little chord bits. I have the top two strings open, and then I'm going to move around on the G string. Starting from the 11th fret, I'm going to go down 11, 9, 8, 6, and play each little bit two times. I'm going to follow that with 9, 8, 6, 4. Follow that with 6, 4, 1, 4. And then 6-4, and then back to 6, and I'm going to do a half step bend and come back down, land on 4, and I'm going to play that whole phrase two times. The rhythm guitar underneath that sounds like this.